more than a minute, minute and a half. And then we just started pushing and pushing. And as soon as we got that 10-second break, we went to this alleyway, which led for only employees. And we had tried, me and this random guy, tried blocking the door. Because at that point, like I said, the bullets were getting louder and closer. So we blocked this door, and we did hear banging. And I pray it wasn't anyone trying to escape, because I would forever feel guilty.